Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Continuing to, just do a little assaults on progress and undiscovered things. Which an assault in progress is, I guess, right around this building or something? I love me a good assault in progress. It's always a bonus if I don't get hit by a car. Corporal Thieves must die. Jump up. It's like I'm craving attention. What's that? Rahul Lanka. I see you, Sanguinario. Is that his name or his title? Say what? Sicario? Cuervo? Cuervo Gold? Oh, there's another one over there. I'll be right with you. I gotta liquidate some stuff. Now this is kind of unrealistic. Okay, it's very unrealistic. Have one of these.
Oh, no, fuck!
Someone's upset about that. One other. I heard. I think you're the last one. Tougher than the others. He's in good shape, I'll tell you that much. I wonder how much it costs to get all those tattoos. Okay, that's a very painful looking angle. Of course, she is dead, so. Stuff. That one was dead. Dead. Oh, this one too. Wontons. Oh, they killed all these people? Oh, the humanity. Didn't even loot the bodies, though. That makes it even more of a crime. Anything back here? Maybe if they had used that stress ball, they wouldn't have to go killing everybody. Would have called them down good and proper. Oh, there's a little stairs here. Crafting spec for armadillo. Oh, we gotta. Let's look at this first. You're fired! From Chad McGregor to Vista.crew. Hey, Deadbeats! It's 8 a.m., not a soul in sight. Enough of this. You think that just because you're Valentinos, you can do whatever the hell you want? What, you're waiting for some limos to come pick you up? Well, screw you. I'll find some gonks from another district. Maybe they'll actually do their jobs. Workers. From unknown to Chad McGregor. Chad, we don't know each other, but I know your problem. Workers the Tinos sent are useless, and you got deadlines to meet. I also know that the contract states if you don't finish in time, you're going to court. Seems like there's no way out. That is, unless you let me help you. I can get you 20 guys starting tomorrow for a very reasonable price. Let me know. I wonder if that's going to tell me more about it here. An archive conversation with Chente and Frasco. And 1222 euros. Chente says, Frasco, you got a problem. Got a problem, yeah? Fired us today, whole crew. Chad said he'd hire some boys from another district. Better for his bottom line. We ain't happy about it. You gotta talk to the guy, clear it up for him. Tell him how we do biz in Vista. Frasco says, sure will. I like these sorts of chats. Don't worry about a thing. You'll be back at work tomorrow, guaranteed. Well, maybe not. I wonder if it'll make its way all the way to the street. Oh, it hit that. I thought you could have made it, man. So, does this uncover another thing? No. Okay. So, undiscovered thing is over there. We'll do that. No shortage of things to do in Night City, that's for sure. What's up?
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
That's good. Fear is the mind killer. An undiscovered thing. Discover the undiscovered. It wants us to cross at the line, I guess. Yeah. All right. That was bright. Up here, I guess. Yeah. How's it want us to go? All right. Okay. I bet you were going into the same area, but let's just go this way. That overlooks that, and I just passed. Very close. Oh, it's in here, actually. Not what I thought. Padre!
Good day, V. There is a man who must meet justice.
There is.
This is a personal matter. I'll pay extra. More info attached. I'm counting on you, V.
That was your first mistake. Don't ever count on me. Alright. Gun for hire. Target is Karubo Bairei. Dive bar on the corner of Congress and Pigeon Street. There's a time for forgiveness and a time for revenge. There's a time for turning the other cheek and a time for crushing your enemies like the roaches they are. A time for... How's it go? A time for peace. What is that song? I think it's by Simon and Garfunkel. Yeah, to everything. Turn, turn, turn. There is a season, yeah, etc. Time for bloodshed. In the words of the prophet Jeremiah, cursed is he who keeps their sword from bloodshed. The man you're to eliminate is Karubo Bairei. He's an old-timer, but don't let appearances fool you. He used to be a solo. He killed my friends. People who were like brothers and sisters to me. When all hell broke loose in Night City, he fled to the East Coast. Now he's back, probably thinking everyone forgot about him, but not me. Karubo runs a filthy dive that serves as Valentino's hideout. Hangout. Go there and show him that nobody can avoid the hand of justice. And try not to make a scene, okay? Be professional. No unnecessary attention. Yeah, it just usually doesn't work out whenever they want me to do stuff like that. But let's see. I can't get in that way. So, I'm gonna find another way in. Maybe from up above, but let's see if there's another entrance this way.
¿Por qué chingados metes las pinches narices donde no te llaman?
Liku, what's shaking, brother? Why the long faceplate?
Oh, you know, women.
How you doing? Neutralize Karubo Bairei. He's back there. Well, I don't suppose they're gonna just let me go back there.
Hey, Karubo! Know this one?
I'm gonna attract unnecessary attention, aren't I? Holy Bible, Old and New Testaments. Yeah, I haven't looked at the mirror for a while. Can I look at this mirror? Oh, I can't. Never mind. The mirror is broken. What's it say? Look in the mirror. Oh, okay. In case it crashes. I haven't looked in the mirror since I upped the graphics. Ah, nice smile. Gawk. See, before when I used to look, I couldn't tell. I don't think I was making any different faces because the graphics are so low. Scowling. Pout. I don't pout. She just shakes her head. Stare. We don't stare either. Okay, never mind. She shakes her head. No. I ain't staring or pouting. Alright. So much for that. Got me quick. Okay. So since I died, maybe just try to sneak past that person and not kill them. So I'll just go up instead. And I wouldn't do this. But I died, so that gives me an excuse, I feel. Is down there. Is there another way down? I don't think so. Wait, there was something there. Oh, I'm just seeing the light, never mind. In there. It's showing me back to the door that I can't get through. Well, there must be a way, Mom. Maybe I can open one of these vents or whatever these are. See an option.
Where there's smoke, there's bugs.
Tell me not to make a scene. I mean, I would just kill them all by hacking them. Yeah, without raising the alarm. So, the way I came was up a ladder, but looks like I can't get anywhere from there. Well, that's what I was seeing before, I think. So from here, that's not helpful. I think we're going to end up causing a scene. Dark chocolate. Dark chocolate is always good. I wish I could see a map of this actual place. So who is this? That's a gang goon. Should we try it one more time? There's so many people! Kind of mode? Oh, there's so many of them.
La perra se esconde.
Go, Lucy!
Take it. Yeah, sorry, whatever your name is. Padre.
Come on out!
They can't see me through the wall. Technically not in combat. I said I'm technically not in combat. That didn't make a very big boom.
Get
enemy, bitch!
Been called worse, that's for sure. Whoa! You're still alive?
Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
What did you say, tra-la-la-la-la? Whoop! Yeah, now I can't see.
Hey,
now I'm in combat. There's four more. Thora!
Sign up for this shit!
Three. Two. No.
Yum, yum.
Still got three. What'd you say? Yum yum?
Fuck yeah!
You like it, huh?
A huevo! A huevo!
Now there's two. Whoa! These are fast people. You can't outrun a hack, though. Anya.
Recargando. La perra se esconde.
Bye bye.
Hey.
Oh, there's still two more. Whoa. Yeah. You love it, don't you? Take it.
I'm hit. Santa Muerte's chosen me.
Yes. You are the chosen to die.
I am the chupacabra!
The chupacabra, huh? Discreet about it, but hey, I know he's gonna complain, but you shouldn't. We got embedded eddies, I can't get those. Now I can loot at my discretion, at least. Neutralize him. So he's still not dead. So all these people I shot are not him. Archive conversation with Jose Luis and Pilar. Jose Luis says, sup, got some work that needs doing. You in? Pilar says, dunno. How much you paying? Whatever you want. You win the lottery or something? I wish. Loaded client, not skimping on cash or gear, but he wants it done quiet. Pilar says, sounds too good to be true. Something's off about this. Nothing's off. Lajulo vouches for him. So, you in or not? Because I got others. Okay, cool. Because Ladrillo is the guy who owns... We took care of his issue, like, I think, 2 episodes ago. Senor Ladrillo from the... owns the Dicky Twisters club. Alright. So, Jose says, Ladrillo vouches for him. So, you in or not? Because I got others. Pillar says, I'm in. Screw it. Jose says, Preem, tell you the rest when we meet. Later. Okay. Oh, he's through there. Okay. I didn't even realize that. A lot of pistols. Archive conversation with Nolan and Xavi. See, if we didn't kill these people... What's glitching out? I wouldn't be able to read all these archive conversations. Nolan says, Yo, can you talk? Xavi says, Sorta. With my kids. Watching a movie. Same one for the 7th time. Can't take it anymore. Anyway, what's up? Nolan says, About my kids, actually. About Martha. How's she doing? Not good. Stopped answering the holo and my messages. Apparently she's in a coma. Javi's... Xavier, whatever. I guess it's Xavier, short for... Says, Jesus Christ. Nolan says, Because of that... beep. Gustavo told her to stop hanging out with him, but she didn't listen. So what now? Nolan says, Now we screw him up. Willing to pay. Xavier says, Bro, you know I'd love to, but it's still too hot after what happened in Vista. NCPD put a bounty on my head. Till get a new faceplate or DNA masking. Can't even leave the house. I'm sorry, Chum. It's cool. Xavier says, Better ask Padre. I'm sure he knows someone, okay? Sure, yeah, take care. With the eddies. Oh, looks like an interesting go. Is that him? Is that the guy we're looking for? Oh, it is. I one-shotted him. Transport has been arranged. Come and see me in my little parish when you have a spare moment. We can sit and talk. Transport has been arranged. I'll be there soon. Drink menu. Diente Dorado. Oh, so these are ingredients or whatever. Recipes. Mezcal, bourbon, lime, dark chocolate, gold flakes. Cecilia. Tequila, matcha, saramuyo cream, and almond milk. Flor de Muertos. Flower of the Dead, I'm guessing. Black spiced rum, triple sec, tourmaline, orange blossom water, and marigold petals. Drink this stuff? Petals and stuff? Campa de Haywood. Tequila reposado, black spiced rum, lime, seeded jalapeno, and soy sauce. Quinceanera, amaretto, triple sec, rose water, and lime. Okay. Well, I guess I don't need this anymore. Oh, I need to carry his body outside. Oh. I needed to do that. I want the new one, whatever. A lot of those.
Fire
Crafting spec for mono wire, thermal damage. Oh, look at all these euros. Papagorsine, okay. Euros, 42, 37, 32, 37, that, and that. 87, 74, 57, 22, and 31. Hey, it all adds up. Nomad Cookbook from 2034. I think I'll read this now. Aunt Mary Lou's Juicy Opossum Roast. Opossum. The fatter the better. 3 parsnips, 1 celery stalk, sin bacon, and olive pomace oil. Fry opossum and bacon together in oil until crisp, skimming any excess fat. Once browned, remove and set aside meat. Remove outer strings of celery, chop into small pieces, and boil in a separate pot. When soft, remove and blend with grated parsnip in pan with remaining oil until you have celery parsnip mousse. Add meat to a roasting dish, then cover with mousse and bake at medium-high heat for 20 minutes. Remember that opossum pairs best with white turnip salad. Now you're prepared for the next big family dinner with this holiday crowd pleaser. I might have already read this, I'm not sure. But we're like halfway done. Say it ain't snake soup. Snake meat. 2 types, water snake and rattlesnake. Chicken scraps, pork bones, fish head, optional. Various other scraps, lemon leaves, seasonal or synthetic veggies, cornstarch, fresh ginger, sliced dark soy sauce, various spices to taste. The most important thing to remember about snake soup is it shouldn't taste like snake. Step 1. Chop everything that needs chopping. Step 2. Chuck everything in a pot and boil for at least 6 hours. Step 3. Add more of anything as needed for taste. Step 4. Stir in cornstarch to thicken. Shouldn't taste like snake. How do you make it not taste like snake? Outstanding payments. Oh, this is him, right? Do we want him, like, alive and almost dead? Pasquale, until Friday, Ramiro paid up. Inez, calculate interest. Wenceslao? Paid up. Nuria, until Friday, Silvestre, calculate interest. Alright. I'll be taking the overture. That goes outside. We got some messages. You're back? From Royce to Karubo Bairei. Choom, is it true what they're saying on the streets? You're back in NC? We ought to remind this town just who we are again, man. Night City is even more screwed up than it used to be. Hit me up, Royce. Back. From Banri Azamea to Karubo Bairei. Heard you're back in NC. You thought I wouldn't find out, or that I'd just forget? If it's either of those, you're wrong. Hope you're covered by trauma team. Who knows when you might have an accident? Banri Azamea. Well, I'm afraid we got to him before you did. Banri. Files. Confession. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. Or e-confession. A confession should begin with me listing me sins, but I cannot. I know I have murdered, but I don't know how many. I know I have tortured, but I remember who or why. I know I have raped, but all of their faces blend together. My memory fails me because I abuse psychostims for focus, reflexes, and to dull the pain. The last 15 years of my life are like a corrupted video file. All I can recall are pieces, the kind that keep me up at night. I'm back in Night City now. Don't know what I'm looking for. Maybe atonement, maybe death. After all, I came back knowing I have many enemies here. I sincerely repent and promise to improve myself as a man, but if I were to say why I deserve your mercy, Lord, I... 203 words remaining, pay an extra 10% now to guarantee your absolution. Oh boy. Talk about extortion for Saving your soul. Oops. Is that all I have to see in this place? Can I carry his body outside this way? He's technically still alive. I don't know if they want him that way, but I can't save. Can I save now? Nope. To the fixer transport. Oh yeah, there's a quicker way. Am I dumping him in the trunk? Yes. Yeah, you're not gonna be happy with me.
And you will know I am the Lord when I make my vengeance upon you. And thus, Karubo Bairei came to know the Lord's wrath through his humble servant.
Yeah, I'm going through something right now.
Work me. The contract is closed.
Oh. I thought you were gonna complain because I made a mess in there. Oof. Did it. Now I can save. Organized crime activity. Thingy over there, actually. I'm not doing the race yet. Let's head this way. I feel like taking care of this small stuff right now. Oh. Oh. Crap. Part of my relic malfunction. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.